Hello, before this video starts, I just wanna advertise this product. It's from Amazon and it's the Iron Giant. If you guys haven't watched it, I would really recommend buying it. I really recommend buying it. The Iron Giant is like an animation, but a really cool one. If you haven't watched it, I really recommend it. So if you want to buy it from Amazon, the link will be in the description if you want to buy it. Trust me. It's a really good animation. Trust me. It's really emotional, you know. So yeah, if you are interested in it, buy it. It is called the Iron Giant. It's your choice if you will buy it or not. I trust me, it's really cool. Okay, enjoy the video.
Hello, today we are playing some more Medieval. Yeah, I know, in a long time, long ago. Yeah, we are playing Medieval today. We are continuing at the Gallows Gauntlet. And in my free time, I got some health back because I went to a previous level and I got the health back. So, yeah, we are playing Medieval, guys. You happy? Hello, Skeletor. How are you today? Let's load the game. Okay, let's go. Not this way. Not this way. What the fuck are you doing, my man? Yeah, this way. You motherfucker. This way. This way. This way, and this way, good Sir Daniel Fortescue, we will be so friends, we will be so good friends, oh yeah, let's go Sir Daniel Fortescue, we need to do this! Look, wait, I will climbing. Hello, oh yeah, look at this, oh yeah, do you like the smell of flames, oh yeah. Oh yeah, I like this, oh yeah, my friend, oh yeah, we gotta do this. Hello, my friend, would you like to die for me? They are dying like dudes, look. Look at them, they are so useless. Out of ammo. Great. Okay, then I do this. And I need to like... Wait. Ah, fuck. Wait. I thought I could penetrate. But it seems like I can't. I need to avoid that dragon because he's hurting my feelings. Don't worry, I'm gonna avoid him. Don't you worry. No, dragon. No. Dragon, no. No, don't do this, dragon. We can talk about this. We can talk about this. Okay, goodbye then. Goodbye then, I said. Yeah. Oh. He's gonna follow me through. Oh my god. Where is the star rune? This. Thankfully, he's gone. Ah. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I'm not using this. I'm using this. By the way, where is that guy that I can buy things from? Die! Die, potato man! Oh yeah, look. Look at me, I'm so good at this game. I'm so good at this game. Look at me, more money! More money! Money! More money! And... No! We will not destroy them with this. We will destroy them with this! This is better! This is better! This is better, my god! This is better! This is better! Yuma is better, isn't it? Okay. Okay, I done. Okay, let's go get the chalice. Where was the chalice? The chalice! Where the fuck is the chalice? I don't know where is the chalice. I missed the chalice. Where is the chalice? I don't know where the chalice is. Really? Oh, there it is. Hello, heroes await. Come on, then! Show me the weapons, what you got. I didn't think I was gonna finish this level because in the live stream it seemed hard, but it was I didn't know that this was there. Okay. Not this. Upstairs.
Dan man, how you doing?
I don't know.
Now then, have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword.
Daniel man,
take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not
Daniel
just
man.
Have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft ticky stern card says.
Daniel man, I got a magic sword. Are you proud of me? I got the magic sword and I'm gonna kill them all. I'm gonna fight them all. I'm gonna kill them all. All of this. Fucking cops. Leave Hall of Heroes. After this one, 2 levels left. Or 3 levels. Yes, 1 more level. If I can't complete this level in this episode, then... then I will end, I will just end the video. He just spawned there. He just spawned there. He just spawned there. Okay guys, that'd be it for this video. If you liked it, press the like button to tell me do you like what I'm playing or not. And also don't forget to subscribe to help me create this community. And have a nice day and see you next one. Bye.